Now we're recording.
Cool.
I can get this off.
He's gonna help me set up a tripod. So I'm gonna dye my hair blue using Kool-Aid.
Yeah, that's what she's doing.
Kurt Cobain used to dye his hair with Kool-Aid. If he did it, then I can too.
I'm not gonna try and talk her out of it.
Let's hope this is not a complete disaster.
One thing we should do is probably just the volume recording level on that.
It's already too late for that.
Well, we can pause it. And...
It's going.
Okay.
Counting? Yeah.
Right.
Okay, so my volume should be adjusted if there's not
volume
earlier. I'm going to get started right here.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so, taking Kool-Aid, hot water, on. Now, next thing that we need is a big bowl of water, or a big bowl for water. So, apparently Kurt Cobain dyed his hair with Kool-Aid, and this is what it looked like. Can you see it?
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty dang good, if you ask me. Okay. Actually, so I got two different kinds of blues. I got mixed berry and blue raspberry lemonade. Compare the blues. See if there are any. Okay. Smells good. So, mixed berry. Oh, blue raspberry lemonade is not even blue. That's not
good. Well, when it gets ready, it might change it.
Okay. So, that's the mixed berry. Oh.
That's why you're in it.
No, I just wanted to get a close up and show that and that. That works. And then I realized that
it could be done.
People can dye their hair with freaking Kool-Aid. Or food coloring. That also works.
That's pretty darn blue.
Yep. Add some more. I'm so excited!
Why do you have a red, two reds and two blacks? Oh, those are the ones that came off.
Yeah. Okay. I have no idea how I'm going to get my roots in this without...
Sticking your head down there?
I mean, I'm going to have to just stick my head in it.
And you're going to drip all over the place, so where do you plan on doing this? The bathtub?
My bathroom. Yeah, bathtub probably. Let's do a test strand.
Smell good. Smell like cool.
That's kind of a cool color. Cool. It smells weird. It smells like my hair's not supposed to smell like that. I should probably go brush my hair so that it's evenly distributed.
Okay.
Okay, I'll be back, or I guess I'll just take this down and
finish. I'm charging up another battery. So.
Alright, well, test strand turned out pretty decent. Just need to brush my hair because I put this crazy temporary color spray in my hair to see how I would like the blue. And needless to say, I liked it. Which is why I'm doing this right now. Everywhere daddy, daddy, hey. So much hair, so I hope I have enough hair dye. I mean Kool-Aid. I was from putting my hair, my hands on for 2 seconds. I wonder if it comes off. Okay, yeah, it comes right off. Blue towel is probably the best idea. Dry. Black towel is probably a good idea. Mm-hmm. right. Here we go. Gosh, can't believe people drink this stuff. But it definitely should not be drink. It smells like chemicals. I just have to get on the ground here.
Gimme a head with hair, long, beautiful hair, shine.